some states, Democrats are even trying to give illegal immigrants the right to vote. They want to give them the right to vote.
About civil rights, you ought to reject what you call me. You call me racist, I don't accept it. I know who I am, and I'm not a racist, and the people who voted for Trump, they're not racist either.